morning, we have some really incredible people here, not only in Michigan, but right here in Metro Detroit.
That's so true. Take a look at this one man who is using his feet to achieve some major accomplishments in the world of hiking.
I started reading more about the trails and realized, like, I think this is something I need to pursue.
Larry Rapari from Roseville is the hiker that has made his way all across the country, one step at a time.
And when I saw people actually finishing it, I realized, okay, there's something here that speaks to me, and I need to chase that down.
He's been hiking his whole life, but really got into the sport professionally in his 20s. More recently, he completed two trails that are over 2,500 miles long.
I hiked the Pacific Crest Trail in 2020, which is a 2,653-mile hike. And then just this year in 2022, I completed the Continental Divide Trail, which is a 3,100-mile hike.
Now he's one trip away from achieving what's called the Triple Crown of Hiking, the final obstacle carrying over several states.
In the next couple years, I'll be venturing out to the Appalachian Trail and hiking from Georgia to Maine.
In case you were wondering, this is definitely not an easy task. Each trail requires an enormous amount of training and preparation to complete, but the adrenaline is what keeps them going.
It is that there is a fear of the unknown, but that's how you test the courage to do something like this. Like, you enter into it knowing you have the fear, but then you discover that there's a courage you have to continue to move through it all.
He's inspired so many people at home through his posts on Facebook and incredible pictures, but he wants everyone to know that they can do it too.
It isn't impossible to do these types of things. It's okay to venture into the unknown and explore for yourself.
All that was going through my mind was that song, I Would Walk 500 Miles.
Yes. I feel like you're like a pitch, like just a little too high.
Maybe.
Because I just remember being in the bar, right, when you were like in your early 20s. You felt like a hiker.
Larry will be training hard for the Appalachian Trail. We're wishing him the best of luck and, of course, a safe trip.
You gotta sing every half hour.